Hey guys, Brian delivers you the goods here. I'm coming at you for another track review, and this is for Plain White Tee's Light Up the Room. So I'm gonna go through this track review and let you know my thoughts on this. Now, this track was, it was okay, but it wasn't that great. The dubstep and when they repetitively said, "When you walk in, you light up the room, light up the room." It repeats itself a little too much, and they're going for this retro hippie kind of style with their new song and this new record. I don't know. This just. It's hard to decide. It's not really that great of a song. It just, yeah. I wasn't that crazy about this song, so I think for an okay rating, I'd give it maybe a 3.5 out of 5, 'cause it wasn't that bad of a song, but there's not much to say on it. I've heard it only like 2 times, and I've kind of realized where my standards are with this song, or where I'm standing with this song. So, if you guys like this song, that's great, but you can hate on this video all you want, but my opinion's not gonna change. I felt a little less strongly about this track, but the album I'll be reviewing tomorrow, definitely. But my overall score for Light Up the Room is going to be a 3.5 out of 5. Melody-wise, it wasn't terrible, it was just okay. It's the least favorite track that I like. But definitely comment below, let me know your thoughts on Light Up the Room. And tap a like on this video if you liked it. Support me on my Patreon under Brian Delivers You the Goods if you can. And support me on my Facebook pages under Brian Delivers You Noise and Brian Tells You. And I will be back at you mostly tomorrow for the Amity Affliction Misery album review and I guess the Plain White Tees Parallel Universe album review. So for now, take care. Stay tuned for that. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace.